The second way of coordinating activities is with cascaded events. In state charts, the response to an event can be the broadcasting of another internal event. Because all states listen for all events, this mechanism can be used to communicate between concurrently executing submachines.